I mean, it's really a story, like David said, we've never seen really before. It's a female empowerment movie. It's a movie about not hiding your dreams, not cashing them away for 17 years, but if they're there, take them. It's about overcoming obstacles, even family ones. And it's about doing what needs to be done in order to fulfill one's potential.
Yeah, a joy of self-discovery for her.
Yes, I've watched Jennifer grow up since we first met her on Silver Linings Playbook. She walked on as a 20-year-old girl who was not famous. She asked these two what it was like to be famous. Hunger Games had not come out yet. Yeah. And I've watched her have to deal with an enormous amount of attention and all sorts of things and remain true to herself and find her voice of power and dignity. I watched her buy her own house for the first time and unpack her boxes. And I've seen her learn to conduct herself and protect herself. And while still being true to herself, that takes a certain power. And she made herself starting at 14. So to me, in the way the movie's about Jennifer as well.